Bernie Sanders is a phenomenon.
We are going to unite together and defeat the most dangerous president in the modern history of this country.
Is a phenomenon.
We are going to unite together.
Is a phenomenon.
We are going to unite together.
Phenomenon.
And we're taking on candidates funded by billionaires.
He is, he doesn't get any attention. People don't talk about him. He just continues to rack up these big numbers, these big margins. And he's doing stuff that we don't talk about enough.
About beating Trump.
Is a phenomenon.
Funding this country.
Is a phenomenon.
Fossil fuel
is a phenomenon.
Fuel industry, the military industrial complex.
And he's doing stuff that we don't talk about enough. He's appealing to young people and people of color increasingly, and women, and the beer track voters that, you know, people talk about for Biden. They're showing up for Bernie Sanders. The phenomenon.
And together.
The phenomenon.
I have no doubt.
The phenomenon.
No doubt that we will defeat Donald Trump.
The phenomenon. They're showing up for Bernie Sanders. He's got an army of unbelievable donors. If anybody else had all that, we'd be saying, this guy's our guy. For whatever reason, we continue to talk about everybody but Bernie Sanders. The phenomena.
The insurance companies.
The phenomena.
The drug companies.
Phenomena.
The fossil fuel industry. The military industrial complex.
Phenomena.
Is that no matter who wins, and we certainly hope it's going to be us, we are going to unite together.
Voters that, you know, people talk about for Biden, they're showing up for Bernie Sanders. He's got an army of unbelievable donors. If anybody else had all that, we'd be saying, this guy's our guy. For whatever reason, we continue to talk about everybody but Bernie Sanders. It's a phenomenon.
I have no doubt. Thank you all very much.
The phenomenon.